were out in Fondren last night for some bingo fun.
The Human Rights Campaign hosted drag bingo at Gringo's Tacos. Doors open to people of all ages. They said this was an effort to work for statewide equality for LGBTQ Mississippians.
This is an idea that we came up with a few months ago, that if we did a drag bingo, it would bring the community together. It would bring out all these beautiful people, which it did. So it's an evening of solidarity, an evening of community, really.
Organizers say they hope to do more events like this in the future.